Hi everyone, let's talk about map and set in TypeScript, how we can define the key value pair with the help of TypeScript. So how we declare a map, that is simple. We just create a map something like this. Similarly, when we need to create a set, we do the same thing. We just call the constructor to create a set interface. So now, if I wanted to define the key types, how we can do? So let map one. So what I can do is I will create the same kind of object, but here I will define the key value pairs. So it can be of type string, comma, value can be of type number. Okay. So in this case, what we are telling map that map one, you can have the key as a string and value as a number. So we can call the methods. I think set is a method which is accepting key as a string, hello, and the value can be number, right? And we are fine with that. Similarly, that is applied for the set also. So I'm skipping writing the code for that. Let's talk about map two, where I'm trying to violate this principle by writing some arrangement code. Okay, here I will be defining the types in the string and number. So what I'm doing is I'm creating the two array objects where I will be defining the key and value. Okay, this is actually iterable object. This is how we define them and pass the number. It's fine, right? Because here I didn't put any type restrictions. You can also put if you want is something like this, but let me check if it is fine. Yeah, it is fine. First is a string, second is a number, right? If I try to make it is also a number, then it will be an error, right? It's not the error from TypeScript. It is we are violating the map interface itself, because key value in the map should be consistent. If it is a key is a string and value is a number, so for all the indexes that should we should follow the same pattern, right? So this is how we can add the type safety for the map feature. Same applied for the set. Okay, so in the next video we will talk more on the same subject. We will try to identify the difference between small O object, which is a type, and capital O object,